Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Enderal. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading The Disciplines of Magic, Elementalism, which I found here in the Mayor's House in Rivervale. The Disciplines of Magic, Elementalism, by Balador Dal Goldenstein. The Elementalism. Elementalism is the most widespread of the magical disciplines and an art all of its own. Elementalists are able to manipulate the elements of fire, earth, water, and air. 1. Mechanics. In order to summon a fireball, the elementalist makes an eventuality come true by substantially increasing the temperature of the air, which can then be hurled. Lightning, ice, and earth magics function similarly. Since elementalism does not siphon the spirit of the mage or other individuals and draws exclusively from the environment, its use is deemed relatively safe. Abuse can still lead to physical exhaustion, which might be more related to the carelessness of the mage than to the art itself. Elementalism spells all pack quite a punch, thus making this a very dangerous and offensive art. 2. Reputation. Elementalism is a prestigious school and discipline which is favored by soldiers and battle mages. Even though its use in the civilized world is not objected to, some of the godless people have a divided opinion. On one hand, it is the only kind of magic known to the wild Arizalians, who almost deify the shamans proficient in this magic, but on the other hand, Skaregs deem the manipulation of earth to be unholy and sacrilegious. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Enderal, The Disciplines of Magic, Elementalism.